Sometimes a story just hits you in the gut. A woman suffering from cancer and a bank is trying to foreclose on her. You know what? Not this time. I can't do anything about her cancer, but I can look out for her, her family, and her home.